He used to be a gambling man, just like you.